Tin, 2,
oxide,
stannous oxide,
is a compound with the formula SNO. It is composed of tin and oxygen where tin has the oxidation state of plus 2. There are two forms, a stable blue-black form and a metastable red form. Preparation and reactions blue-black SNO can be produced by heating the tin 2 oxide hydrate, SNO XH2O X metastable. Red SNO can be prepared by gentle heating of the precipitate produced by the action of aqueous ammonia on a tin 2 salt. SNO may be prepared as a pure substance in the laboratory, by controlled heating of tin 2 oxalate stannous oxalate in the absence of air or under a CO2 atmosphere. This method is also applied to the production of ferrous oxide and manganese oxide. Tin 2 oxalate 2H2O SNO plus CO2 plus CO plus 2H2O tin 2 oxide burns in air with a dim green flame to form tin 4 oxide, 2 SNO plus O2 2 tin 4 oxide when heated in an inert atmosphere. Initially disproportionation occurs giving SN metal and which further reacts to give tin 4 oxide and SN metal. 4 SNO plus SN 2 tin 4 oxide plus SN SNO is amphoteric, dissolving in strong acid to give tin 2 salts and in strong base to give stannites containing tin 3 hydroxide minus. It can be dissolved in strong acid solutions to give the ionic complexes SN OH2 32 plus and tin 1 hydroxide OH2 2 plus, and in less acid solutions to give plus. Note that anhydrous stannites, e.g. K2 tin 3 oxide, K2 tin 4 oxide are also known. SNO is a reducing agent and this appears to its role in the manufacture of so-called copper ruby glass. Structure black, alpha SNO adopts the tetragonal PbO layer structure containing 4 coordinate square pyramidal tin atoms. This form is found in nature as the rare mineral romarkite. The asymmetry is usually simply ascribed to a sterically active lone pair, however, electron density calculations show that the asymmetry is caused by an antibonding interaction of the SN and the O2P orbitals. Non-stoichiometry has been observed in SNO. The electronic band gap has been measured between 2.5 electron volts and 3 electron volts. Uses the dominant use of stannous oxide as a precursor in manufacturing of other, typically trivalent, tin compounds or salts. Stannous oxide may also be employed as a reducing agent and in the creation of ruby glass. It has a minor use as an esterification catalyst. Cerium 3 oxide in ceramic form, together with tin 2 oxide SNO, is used for illumination with UV light. References.